Earlier we have seen in CRT, cathode ray tube, that how the objects are created or appeared on a screen. Whenever we are dealing with the pictures or images, there are some terms which are very common whenever we are storing an image or whenever we are representing them. So we will see some terminology which generally we use. First one is persistence. Persistence power of an electron in a phosphorus screen is the power of an electron to hold its intensity. Persistence, we can call it also the holding power. So the holding power of an electron in a phosphorus screen before the next electron will strike the screen is called the persistence power. Another term is aspect ratio. Aspect ratio is the relative size of the vertical and horizontal sizes. Like, for example, I'm saying aspect ratio of a screen is 2:1. This means the width of a screen is 2 times than the height of the screen. This is the aspect ratio. Generally, aspect ratio comes whenever we are designing the screen or checking the resolution of an image. Pixel is the smallest unit for the storage of an image. Like in a human body, a cell is the smallest unit which is responsible for the formation of a body. Same, a pixel is the smallest unit of an image. Next term which we will see is frame buffer. A frame buffer is a buffer is used for a term called memory. So frame buffer is a memory for holding the image. Whenever we are creating some images and applying some motions or some other operation on it, the middle parts which we will changing on them are stored in the frame buffers. Another one is resolution. Resolution is number of dots per inch in a horizontal and a vertical line. So resolution is the for use for the screen purposes, for how much dots we are having in per inch. Another term which is generally seen in the numerical part is DDPI. DPI is dots per inch. We will see some numericals based on these terms and how we calculate the resolution power of a screen, how we find out the DPI of a screen. So for these numerical, we should be clear with these terminologies. Random scan display and raster scan display. A picture in a CRT can be created on a screen by these two displays, random scan display and raster scan display. In a random scan display, the electrons will directly point out to the picture in which they are having their pixels. Suppose this is the image, this is the picture, this is the image which we are storing, then it will be created by random scan by directly striking on the positions in which we are having the picture. Whereas in raster scan display, it will scan the whole screen starting from the top of the bottom with each row wise and then again from the bottom to the top, putting those pixels on which are the part of the picture. So this is the basic difference between these two.